Here's your 10-foot long pipe, about 5-inch diameter. Got your chains hooked up for a drag.